Hello and welcome on board. The ship is fresh from the overhaul, so take care about it. What a beautiful morning. Just perfect today's ice cream. Please close the door at the seat exit and keep the cold out as long as possible.
Your wish is my command, sir.
Okay, Frank, let's start with choosing the appropriate frequency. Beginning with the VHF radio ARC-134. Command frequency is 118.500 MHz. Patch the EDF to the emergency channel 500 kHz. The UHF ARC-51 is fine, because we are on our own. As well, the ARC-131, no contact to ground forces planned for this flight. I select the radio transmitting and you may begin with engine startup.
Don't forget to set the altimeter to helipad elevation 144 feet.
Switch all the radios on.
Throwing command, Wolf 2. Good morning.
Good morning, Wolf 2. You're clear for takeoff whenever you're ready. Turn left for western departure. Your course is helipad surrounded by high obstacles.
Okay, Frank, clear to the left. Get into a hover and turn into the wind. Let's climb out in a left turn.
Clear to the right. No danger for the tail rudder.
Route 2. Stay below 500 feet and follow the street to the coastline. Then turn right, heading 030. Wish you a pleasant day.
Stay below 500 feet. Turning 030 when reaching the coastal highway. Have a nice day. Route 2, over. Let's turn right, Frank. Heading 030 and climb up to 400 feet.
On our 10 o'clock position. It's really close to the shore.
isn't it?
You are right. That's suspicious. Let's go and take a closer look. Come on, move to. We will investigate the suspicious cargo ship 7,000 miles north of Bakun, 2 miles offshore. Over.
Roger, will do. From the SS Dakota Roja, west-northwest of your position. They call the cargo ship on 50.00 megahertz. Fire at will.
What's that command? I speak to the AR 131.
We are under fire.
That's number one.
Let's descend for a closer look.
USS Takata Raja. Wolf 2, we got two dinghies into the water to get our special ops team on board of the frigate.
My way. Only duty defects on my side.
Same to me. Bullets went right through without causing further damage.
Carefully back to flight idle. Ticonderoga, Wolf 2 ready for departure.
Here's the takeoff. Whenever you're ready, Wolf 2.
Wolf 2, clear for takeoff.
Appreciate your help. We'll take over at this point. We wish you a pleasant day.
It was our pleasure. Good luck. We'll be ready.
Outside.
left. Back on track to Copley. Follow the highway at about 500 feet.
Bruce 2, command. Clear ahead.
Bruce 2 is in frequency. Switch over to X2.
Bruce 2, frequency change approved. Have a good flight.
Change to PHF frequency to 142.500 MHz.
One MIA and support taking off on the runway, heading south.
Still straight in. One, two. Looking for the party traffic.
I see all the lights on, so they see I'm coming to them.
Pickup service to your crew member is on its way.
Okay, Tom. You take the taxi and deliver the paper at the command room. Take your time. We are not in a hurry. Let the engine to idle frame. may take a few minutes until it comes back.
We are under attack. Your crew member is on his way back. Take off as soon as possible. Locate enemy mortar position, change the bulletin, and mark the side with smoke.
Friendly fire at the mortar site.
Roger then. Looking out for Dutch one. Now make a couple of feet and follow the road southbound. At least two mortars in sight. One more west of the high rise, between the buildings. Make a low and fast pass along the street from north to south, and you drop
Wolf 2 XQ. Great job. Dodge 1 is coming in and takes them out. Leave the city area, but stay in the vicinity of the field. Maybe we will need you again.
Dodge 1, over for the Wolf 2 combat from the north.
Dodge 1, holding weapon and gaining some altitude. We'll stay in the area if I'm still used.
Thanks a lot, Dodge 1. Good job, X-Field. Over. Wolf 2, X-Field. All units, enemy forces neutralized. We have 4 heavy wounded soldiers at the north-south runway. They need immediate evacuation. LZ marked with white smoke.
I'm on board at Fast and Fox. What is our destination? Where are we going to bring them?
Warp 2, fly the wounded to the hospital, located close to the Tulsi Airport, 6 miles northeast, heading 025 degrees. Kabuki Towers informed and leads you to your destination.
Roger that. We'll go.
All 4 wounded and 2 medics on board and secured.
Okay, let's go.
Center, Wolf 2. Report when airborne.
Unfortunately, there are a few ventilation holes more in it right now.